He was right down in there last race.
He sure was. He's running that third position.
Red flag still up. They're waiting for him to get ready. Looks like they're pulling the flags away now.
Stand by. Get ready, folks. Red flag's down. Red flag's up.
Yeah, somebody was creeping. Somebody creeped ahead. Well, it'll tend to want to roll down the hill.
Back end of Jamie Flannery. looks like they're hooked together with a tow bar. That's the motor out back there. Look at it. Looks just like they're on a tow chain.
Here comes Flannery and Taylor up on slower traffic again. Here they come up to the top of the hill. Taylor's right there with them.
Catching up to Farmer Don Conister. Heading down into the wooded section, and they are like hooked together. sponsored by Ford and B.F. Goodrich, wins the heavy metal championship, and our second place truck, Jamie Flannery, number 435, in heavy, heavy traffic here. It's around. No doubt about it, Ron. Jamie Flannery did a super job out here, winning one race, taking second another, and getting tons of experience at the same time.
Got to thank Jack Flannery. I'm sure it's the gas. Thank you very much, and I'll show you what I can do. My gosh, you went out there and you did it, didn't you? Second place for Jamie Flannery.
Herb's had a super weekend this weekend. He's placed and finished well in all of his races. And Bill Lowe, also well up in the pack. I believe he's in like about fourth or fifth place, something like that. Of course, everything we do up here is unofficial, so. Coming up next, Limited Championship. Too many names to read. Holy mackerel, is there a list a mile long here of the limited...